when it comes to lacrosse and what to do and how to motivate the kids and really to get them to step up and be the players they can be. The coaching staff at Royal has really developed into something that we can feel comfortable as parents to ensure that the kids are getting the most out of it.
Really for us it's been the summer play or the fall play. Having quality coaching at all the teams has really been the difference. I would highly encourage anybody to contact Royal Lacrosse and pursue activities with Royal. It's been really, really strong.
For Select Lacrosse, the one thing you really want is specific instruction for your son. And Royal and Coach Marcus do a great job with very specific instruction to make sure each player gets better. And, you know, when you're 13 or 14 years old, it's a real, real value.
Great job, great second half. Defense was pretty good the whole game, but the offense, the first half, you can see we were just standing around.
Guys, we got to set the tone and pace early, right? We got to move the ball through X on our first offensive possession.
Well, I like Royal Lacrosse because, you know, it's team unity. You get a lot of high school kids out here working together. They're all striving for one thing, trying to become better lacrosse players and, more importantly, better teammates working as a team and hard work, just hard work all around.
It's pretty fun. I have a good time.
Yeah, I've met a lot of new people in my lacrosse game. It has gone up on the level scale.
Yeah, it's a good thing to do in the summer, you know?
Oh, I like the Royals because my son feels they play like a team. They're a team sport. And he likes the kids that he plays with, and the coaches teach the fundamentals and let the kids be themselves.
Probably just the team aspect of it. Everybody's coming from different towns, and everybody's coming together. And it's just pretty much one big family.
Ball around dodging behind Mike had a lot of nice goals because the guys up top were dodging hard, moving the ball.
Our lefty and righty wing guys on attack, you guys better start attacking the goal. There's a side and there's Joe. We know Joe got the trip first two goals, so you gotta move the ball.
So the final score is 11-1. So tell them it's official.
Intense.
Powerful.
Awesome.
Intimidating. Loyal. Royal Lax is where it's at.
Strong. Development.
Family.
Team.
The competition.
The coaches.
The competition.
The winning.
The goals.
Getting.
Family. It's the Royal family.